Chimin Big Man's non-existent dick. Playing for 300 hours and that's the first time you've ever used Silvercord? Bitch, I know you can't handle this! I'm gonna fucking keep going. You think I give a fuck about your Valentine? I don't give a flying fuck. Oh goddammit. Don't you love it when you're fighting Valentines and they fucking launch you at hit 15? Like risking all the marbles. And I got hit with that level 3. I'm gonna make him watch. All the marbles versus Capcom. Yeah, burn my bars to kill. Valentine about this bell parasol about to catch this work. I have a good character. And really fucking stupid blocks at times. You about to get this mix. Did you see the picture? Guessing you saw the picture. Let's wing it. Cause I play Tom Berry a lot. Hey, that sounds like Wing It talk. Don't sound like Wing It. Bad day. Again. Well, haven't you arrived promptly? Ladies and gentlemen, oh boy, they're gonna get some fucking bank. Ah, shit, he used his butcher's whip like a little bitch. Damn it!
Wing Zero. Philia's milkshake. Wing motherfucking Zero. Oh, I fucking despise Squiggly and everything she does and her fucking guts. Well, I don't fucking care that you play her. I still fucking hate her guts. Thomberry is one of my good friends and I still fucking hate the character. Everything! Hate her dumb face, hate her dumb butt, hate her dumb hate her dumb mix-up, hate her dumb movement, hate her dumb lap of black and mix-ups, hate her dumb everything. Where was my M-Bomb? Help! Damn it. Thought I'd be a cheeky shit. Winging it? Ah, yes. Just wing it. The Marcus also works. Damn it! Almost had the fucking reeds! Where was my counter? Now you're playing that tango. Where was my counter again? Fucking band mirrors are fucking disgusting. Woo! Nani the fuck? I got hit with the ninja please! The ninja please! Not the ninja please! Sounds like Skullgirls happened. Help. Boy, if he gives me an inch, I'm gonna hit him with these fucking rocks. I'm gonna fucking hit him with these rocks. Ah, the Thomberry. Fucking rocks, motherfucker! Oh my god, really? That pick, really? Fucking draw tag piece of ass? Ass. No, I think we killed him. Yeah, motherfucker. Oh. Why are you not coming up? I'll have to fix that in a second. Maybe we'll go fight this piece of shit. This man's running stand heavy kick assist with parasol. Good shit. Man, that was the cleanest fucking burst bait. The cleanest fucking burst bait. Fucking probably gonna just start throwing shit, bitch. Fucking, you don't think I fucking know how you play this game, bitch? Stupid idiot. Bitch, I don't care about your piss little fucking tears. Care about your pissy tears? Fucking cry me a river. There we go. At CO, here is the description of waves. It's also my laptop sometimes. The other side. Stupid. Skullgirls is a video game? Who was it, Fuqua? Who got hit cross up? Valentine, you didn't come from your scalpels, you son of a bitch! Fucking sack of shit. Fucking trying to use my own money as a cross up tool? Fucking sack of shit. I mean, just because I play Peacock means you're gonna be waiting for 99 seconds. Bye, dude. This man went full on spend his meter to fight my cock. I don't give a fuck about your skinny ass. Wow, this guy really likes his high jumping. Sack of shit. Hey, son of a bitch. There we go. Now you can look at it. It's in the Discord now. Bring that ass here. Hi, I'm Valentine. This is a terrible matchup for you. Help me! Fuck. I didn't do my proper reversal idea. No! I gotta find some other good waves quotes. That was an alpha counter. Hi, I'm Peacock. I'm a fair and balanced character. Except I really am. Yeah, it's not the hardest to deal with. It's literally, if you're new, it's hard. But I have an actual Peacock. No one runs it. I mean, I'm still throwing shit that direction. but you're not gonna fucking use it. I mean, it's pretty nice for fighting Peacock. I fucking saw the game chip, you ass! Fucking throwing everything at you! But that's a little. Your round's starting, by the way. Yes. Let's see this high class female. I need to see these big band hitboxes. What do you mean grab characters in this game? Have you met Bella? That makes sense to give it to Pamiel. He just wants to parry. Get fucked up. No, you're trained. Can't be as bad as me. Damn it, Hype, I expect you to parry all of Death Girl. I'm ready, I'm messaging people in voice. Fine, he should be busy crying in the corner that he got poked. Up. Hi, Valentine! I mean, get good. You can ask people in the Discord. Also, why can't you use Discord to call? This boy hidden trying.